The process of taking off quantities, it's not easy, it's not simple. There is absolutely no comparison between review and paper. If you've given a PDF file with 56 pages as a bid package, and you need to take off, let's say, all the lighting fixtures, doing it manually on a paper is a pain in the neck. Successful bid requires three main things. The first one is accurate scale of the sheet. When we are given bid packages, we don't rely on the scales on that sheet. The reason is because you don't know whether those sheets have been printed to the right scale or not. So the first thing we do is we make sure that we calibrate the sheet and we find out what scale the objects are at. And then when we are taking off the quantities, it ensures that we use the right scale and we get the right measurements. Because if you don't get the right measurements, all our bids would be incorrect. And you know what happens then? You lose money and you might lose your job as well. The second one is the right set of tools. So if you want to measure an area that needs to be carpeted, you need to make sure that you have got a tool that tells you this is carpet type A or carpet type B. This is again where Bluebeam Revu is absolutely fantastic. So for example, if I create certain specialized markup and takeoff tools, I can then have them sitting in my own custom tool set, and then I can distribute the tool set within my own team. The last one is, how do you then add a dollar value to that? You could do that in your Excel spreadsheet, but with Bluebeam Revu, you could actually add the dollar value to your measurements within the program. For example, let's say if you want to take off the carpet area and the skirting area in this room, as soon as I take off the quantities, it straight away shows me the cost related to that as well. With the tools that we've got available in Revu, they help us create accurate bids and they help us create faster bids, which means that the estimator can take off quantities on one job and then quickly get on to the next job without wasting too much time.